Today I'm going to be doing an easy level LEAP coding exercise. Thanks very much to one of my sponsors for suggesting this idea. So today's prompt is called TOSUM, and basically you get a list of numbers and a target, and you find the indices of the numbers that add up to the target, right? So for example, here the target is 9, and we notice that 2 plus 7 is 9, so we return the indices 0 and 1 for those, right? That's the challenge. I'm going to code this up in Python. We can see I've already pasted it into VS Code, coder drowse. And this is not a narrated session, so I'm just going to be running straight through to give you a flavor for what it's like to code by voice. Hopefully some of the tools that I put in place over the past couple weeks will make it a bit easier to follow what's going on. We have subtitles in a better place. They're interlinked with the video. And I'll also have a separate transcript, which I'll publish hopefully soon, that actually links to the files in my own Talon configuration if you need to steal anything custom from my setup. But without further ado, let's write some code. Snip foreign word index num1 spam word num num1. Chuck forth car next, func enumerate bring urge. Next, snip foreign bring plex past urge. Clear last card drum and urge num2, pre stack bring call air tug square. Bring plex make plus num1 stack south, snip if bring made. Make plus, bring urge is equal, bring gust, next, make return square, bring plex, spam, bring two. Drowse. And there you go. Would love to hear your feedback in the comments below. Could you follow this? Do you need more narration? Are the new overlays helpful? Etc. But until next time, happy coding. Record stop.